Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can block player in Valorant on PS5 and Xbox. Quite easy and straightforward, so without further ado, let's get started. First of all, you just need to press D-pad to open up scoreboard, then you need to select your player, and then here it should be block button, and you can block it here, and that's pretty much it.